So YouTube Space Toronto had their first holiday party and I was there. So this is what it was like. It was a little scary as usual. I went by myself, but I was not afraid. I ended up meeting people and seeing a lot of folks who I knew from before. So that was helpful. So I thought I'd give you a little bit of a sneak peek inside the YouTube Space Toronto holiday party.
Good on the dancing, but I need some help with the dancing.
I'm okay. I do all right.